Capital.
Fuck all you motherfuckers. We outlaw hardstars. We run the whole y'all. And I can make it happen. I'm rapping it similar to motherfuckers when they trapping. Blast them, watch them black. I'm notorious Biggie Killer. Affiliation with death, bro. Niggas get their gas bill back. Food is the West Coast. Bitch, you misdemeanor. I'm raising hell like felonies. Mr. McAvely straight out of jail to selling knees. Intoxicated, we duplicated, but never faded. Now that we made it, my adversaries is playing hating. Got a Mercedes for the chick that thought I quit and got a drop top jack. For these bitches that's on my dick, I go to club in the back. I'm smoking bud in the back. I wait for niggas to trip, cause bitch, I love to scrap. Mama raised me as a thug nigga. With love niggas, I'm a millionaire. Started as a drug dealer. I went from rocks to Z, writing raps and movies. I went from trusting these chicks. Now they all wanna sue me, so fuck them all. This is how we vibe. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide until they all die. I love the beats till I burn. Since me and boy, your kids from the lessons I learned. And in turn, I'm hostile. Guess you could call me as your social niggas shaking like they caught the Holy Ghost. When I approach them, try to polish them before I smoke them. Like Sun Tzu, niggas doing to these stitches before it's done to you. And if the cops come arrest me in the evening, best believe they coming for my dogs in the morning. And if I die by slug, the death of a true thug. Tell me when my niggas moment getting blowed out. I watch me murder the bird before he testifies strike. Working close to my thug, I live a troubled life. And if you dream, be a part of my team. From Long Beach to Queens, drug dealers to ex-fiends. Keep your eyes on the prize, nigga, watch for busters. Watch. Either heaven or jail, it's still hell for the hustler. So fuck them all. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide until they all die. Outlaw.
There they go. Packing stadiums and shady spitzes flow. Nuts they go. Macadamia they go. So ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos. He's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no. For broke, his cup just wanna throw her, oh no. He ain't had a boss like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap never be the same as before. Passion in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited, you can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, true spilling and speak true feelings until our true feelings come flying up out of our mouths, never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you got at me, how's it taste? When I stop the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you think you're saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to say by the time I'm through with this place, so Dre.
This is how we ride, not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride, not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide until they all die. Outlaw. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of trauma, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of trauma, I'm the first to break wide until they all die. Outlaw.
Check it out. Is it money, you women, the funny beginnings, tragic endings? I can make a million and still not get enough of spending. And since my life is based on sinning, I'm hellbound. Rather be buried than be worried if in hell down. My game plan to be trained at military mind of a thug lord sitting in the cemetery cry. I've been lost since my adolescent calling for Jesus. Calling as a youngster, wondering if he sees us. Young black male, crack sales, got me 3 strikes in the limited jail. This is hell in the knees, I wonder when we all pass. Got my hands on my semi-shotty. Everybody stitching, please God, can you understand me? That's my family, God is all. Before we fall into insanity, I'm making a point to make my beat rubbing more like. Drop some shit, daddy, stupid bitches, jaw tight.
This kind of music,
niggas wanna get on, that's right. I got some niggas in my clique that make they motherfucking jaws tight. That's right, niggas wanna get on, that's right. I got some niggas in my clique that make they motherfucking jaws tight.
This kind of music,
niggas wanna get on, that's right. I got some niggas in my clique that make they motherfucking jaws tight.
Fight music. You don't know who the fuck I am, bitch. Slim motherfucking shit.
Body cat to the
rage of today's youth and bottle it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces as you racist and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you figured you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies. For parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow to praise me, I'm making them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you fugazi if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sicked on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song to retaliate to when this
kind of music
wanna
fight
kill music.
That's right, I got some niggas in my clique that make they motherfucking drones tight.
It's fight music.
Niggas wanna kill on, that's right, I got some niggas in my clique that make they motherfucking drones tight.
This kind of music.
Niggas wanna kill on, that's right, I got some niggas in my clique that make they motherfucking drones tight.
It's fight music.
Everybody to listen to the words of the song.
I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a fucking army marching back of me. So many lives I touched, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in this mirror, bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words and have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keep telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. And now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm thumping it. This kind of music, use it and you get asked to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rooms with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it, you just know. That's the new shit, the type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting. Look at these eyes, baby blue, baby, just like yourself. If they were brown, Shady Lou, Shady sits on the shelf. But Shady's cute, Shady new, Shady's dimples would help. Let Lady Spoon, baby.
Ooh, baby.
Look at myself, let's do the math. If I was black, I would've sold half. I ain't have to graduate from Lincoln High School and all that. But I can rap, so fuck school, I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic, show me where the fucking studio's at. When I was underground, no one gave a fuck, I was white. Nobody was born. Wanted to sign me, almost gave up. I was like, fuck it, until I met Trey. The only one who looked past gave me a chance, and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white fan that he's got. Like, damn, we just swapped, sitting back looking at shit. Wow, I'm like, my skin is just starting to work to my benefit now. This kind of music, use it and you get asked to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rooms with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it, you just know. That's the new shit, the type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid. See, the problem is I speak of suburban kids who otherwise would've never knew these words exist. Whose moms probably would've never gave two squirts of piss till I created so much motherfucking turbulence. Straight out the tube, right into your living rooms I came. The kids flipped when they knew I was produced by Dre. That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in. And they connected with me too because I look like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope. Searching with a fine tooth comb, it's like this rope waiting to choke. Saying it around my throat, watching me while I write this like I don't like this, no. My lyrics, lyrics, lyrics cause the controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my content early. Surely hip hop was never a problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered the fathers of God are starting. This kind of music, use it and you get asked to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rooms with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it, you just know. That's the new shit, the type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement.
Fit music.
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter.
never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. You could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Job A from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a jack with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after. Talk to you, load a gun up for you and cock it too. And if you can, next time you assault a dude, tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus.
Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now.